Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and in the ages of ages.
Duh!